My name is Colin Mochrie, and my choice is The Diary of Anne Frank. I don't think there's a better book to show how the human spirit gets through something so horrific. And this young girl not only goes through this, but somehow keeps hope and optimism for the human race, still believes in the good of people. That's amazing.